The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And it's for the World Women's Championship.
It's time for our first match of the night, guys, and it looks like we have quite the contest coming up. And good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're going to need it. Comes in tonight ranked number 2 in the women's division.
Well, it's been a long road just to get to this point, but she's not done yet.
I don't know that she wants to be number 1.
Stay a while. This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
And I've seen countless championship matches over the past few years, and this one ranks right up there with some of the most anticipated.
Well said, and I have to say that the electricity for this title match is unlike anything we've seen in quite some time. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. And now for a second time.
She is so dangerous with that, Michael.
She wants to beat her inside the ring. Looking for the quick pin. Very curious move to go for a pinball at this point.
Still seems a little early.
Early. kid break a nose. She might have it. Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
She got it.
She's looking at it.
Executed, guys.
She's got the sisters down. Are we sure that that wasn't three?
And we continue.
The champ to the top turnbuckle. She's calling for it.
I don't think she's a challenger.
Trying for something else here.
Pretty impressive transition, if you ask me.
Coming. And now she's on the offensive. And there's a dangerous knee.
Franklin in trouble now.
But she has the fight of a champion in her, which will certainly help her down the stretch.
Let's be honest, though. She's in pretty good shape here. It's her opponent who should be concerned.
I mean, I lost track of how many finishers she's been on the receiving end of.
These women are so evenly matched at this point, guys. There's just no telling which one of them will walk out of here victorious.
Struggling to get upright here. Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael. Going for the double play with this move. She wants this win bad.
That was simply amazing.
She's going for the cover. The champ kicks out at 2.5.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
Not today. Challenger not in a great place. The challenger's championship aspirations are beginning to fade.
How her opponent is still in this match after taking two of her finishers is beyond me. You have to give her a lot of credit.
Few women are as respectful as she is, guys, which is why I don't necessarily like her chances here. I hate to say it, but she might be better off showing her.
She's got the sisters down. I think that kick out surprised everyone.
Just power out.
The champ is in a bad way here. We might be witnessing the final moments of her championship reign.
I don't think I've ever seen her absorb this much punishment, Cole.
If she can somehow pull this one off, it would be nothing short of amazing. This vertical suplex.
Nice.
That has got to be it.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. When she gets in attack mode,
super kick!
That might have done it, Cole. Oh, the counter. And she turns it around on her. An absolutely perfect belly to belly.
This might be a good time for the finisher.
The champ retains. What a great win for this superstar. Incredible victory.
Our spot matchup. And looks like, hey, I like that. A little sign of respect.
Maybe not.
That's a cool loser.